Basically, picking up also a question from yesterday's keynote on how we can get more people to care about open source and privacy, I think diversity is very important because if you have a diverse team and a diverse community, then you can also reach a more diverse audience. So I'm happy that we're participating in a lot of programs and we're doing a lot of things to increase diversity and that we're hopefully already a very welcoming community. And I'm going to show a few here and I'm going to try and keep it short and lightning. So I'm going to skip this one. Although funnily enough, in Arizona, there's a Linux user group now tagged Nextcloud on Meetup, so that's cool. Rails got Summer of Code. We participate there, and Yona and Jenny are working on the Contacts app. You probably met them yesterday. And so, yeah, that's very cool. We're sponsoring the program this year, and I hope we will participate from now on. And another thing, actually, another team who is working on Discourse, Berlin Diamonds, Jen and Kaya, they actually did a Discourse plugin to sync backups to Nextcloud. So that's another integration, actually, that we have there. And yeah, let's just hear a bit of applause for both teams. So thanks a lot. And another thing that we participate in is the meetup called Open Source Ladies, currently in Berlin only. It's every month. So if you're in Berlin, if you want to get involved in open source and you're an underrepresented group in open source, please be welcome there. And there's mentors there from open source projects. And yeah, there was also last year once a bigger event with multiple projects. So Mozilla, Wikidata, Wikimedia, Nextcloud, of course, and yeah, a whole bunch of other projects. And so it's a nice small meetup. This was a pretty bigger event. But yeah, you can find that on Meetup too. And hopefully we can establish that in more cities. And then there's another thing, it's not specifically to open source, but it is pretty related. It's called Open Tech School. It's also in Berlin, but also in other cities, as you see there. And there, yeah, it's mostly like beginners who want to learn how to code. And there's this one event called Open Frontend Co-Learning. So you can just come there and work on your frontend project and just ask questions. And everyone is kind of a learner and a teacher. So everyone can kind of learn from everyone. And it's great to like, for example, I've been going there and have been helping people to get involved in Nextcloud. And yeah, it's usually a very diverse audience and it's beginners. And so that's very, very cool. So if you see your city there, then you should go to a meetup there and maybe yeah, get people involved in Nextcloud and help them. Then there's the starter issues that you probably all know, and we put them also on these websites called Up for Grabs and Your First Pull Request. And so, yeah, we spread the word about starter issues, how to get involved, and yeah, nicely enough, these are also ways how to get a more diverse audience involved by making things easy, by documenting how your app works and how to get involved. So a lot of these things, how to get beginners involved, is also how to foster diversity. And then also, yeah, we're hiring, and actually, we also spell it out. Nextcloud actively strives for diversity, and we'd like to especially encourage applications by members of underrepresented groups in tech. So, yeah, if you're an underrepresented, or if you're a member of an underrepresented group in tech, please apply, and please tell your friends, and yeah, hopefully we can make the community and the company also more diverse. And yeah, spread the word, for example. And we also post it on job boards, like the Women in Linux job boards. And yeah, there's still a lot of things we can do. So for example, if every one of us would just get one person from an underrepresented group in tech and kind of work together with them and get them involved into open source, into tech, and into Nextcloud, hopefully, to make them care about these issues, then I think we can basically double our impact and also participate in these programs. I mean, I hope we continue to do Rails Girls, for example. We participate in Outreach again, hopefully, and hopefully we'll get accepted to Google Summer of Code again. And we also do, for example, we did it a bit late this year, but next year, hopefully, we do it earlier, a platform called Diversity Tickets. We publish the conference on there. And that way you can get travel funding also, like all the contributors get. So yeah, that's basically it. And let's all try to improve the diversity. Thanks.